first piece was recognizable from Mandalorian. This next piece is a complete 180. It is actually commissioned by a middle school band at the beginning of the year, and then as the year went on, sadly, the district found out that the entire band program was going to get cut. So this is actually the last piece that this band was ever going to play. And they included the composer on this too. So there's kind of elements of kind of sadness, but also joy in remembering music making, and then at the end, a little bit of reflection. So hopefully that comes across. It starts out slow, which is a first for our band. We haven't done any slow pieces yet. There's a fast action back slowly. So this is fun for us to work on. We hope you enjoy it.
To
jazz, because jazz auditions, we knew were coming up in June, so this is written in a similar style to what I would see the jazz band. So we've had a lot of fun, we hope you enjoy the Top Secret.
Speaking of amazing students, we have a piano player on this song.
Sam is going to be playing piano from our trumpet section. This piece is called Shadows Unleashed, and hopefully it starts slow, and then there's a moment in the song where the shadows get unleashed, so hopefully you'll be able to hear that. But thank you again, and have a wonderful day.